Hello everybody, and welcome to Call of Duty Mobile. It's been released today, it's on the Play Store and on the App Store. I played a little bit, it's a really good game, it has a lot of potential. There are a lot of things that can be fixed in this game. And as I said, it's really good, it's really fun, because
it has the maps,
the weapons that they were on...
Black Ops 1, some of Black Ops 2,
I guess. It's really good game. It's a really good game. Gonna check out the multiplayer now again. It's really fun. There you go. You can see how the buttons are. We got the kill. Let's throw a grenade. For a phone game, this is really good graphics. These graphics are really good. Another one, okay, let's call the UAV. Hello. One. Nice. Oh yes, we got a kill. What an assist. Yeah, we got a kill with our drone. Another kill. What's our score? 7-0. One assist. That's our teammate. We got sniped by the infamous rogue. There you see. You can see the. There are kill cams all over the place. When you get killed, kill cam shows up. So it's like you play Call of Duty game on your PC or PlayStation or Xbox or I don't know, anywhere. One, okay, another one. This has got a lot of potential because this game is for phone. There are not many Call of Duty. Well, there's nothing. Oh! Yes, we knifed him. There are not any Call of Duty games on phones, and now this is a good start. Okay, headshot. Oh, shit, I got stuck. Okay, get up. Get down, nice. Yes, again, by the same guy, the infamous rogue. Yeah, let's call. They got inside the build just in time. UAV. Let's call. Drone. Double kill. Reload. Nice, another kill. Seems like we are on fire. Okay, let's get inside this building. Oh, enemy. Alright, got him. Let's grenade this place because that's where they are. Oh, shoot. Well, that was a bad nade. We almost got ourselves there. Let's get behind them. We didn't have enough bullets there. Let's call the Predator. Oh yeah. Close call. Does not have double tapped. Okay, let's call the drone. Got three kills in a row. Okay, let's go. We are winning by 10 points. We need another 13 points and we won the game. Have to make the buttons bigger, especially the aiming button. So we can target the enemies much faster. Let's go around. Oh, there you are. No, one enemy. Grenade. Ah, they got him on. They got him already. Hold back. UAV call. Five kills remaining. Ah, this sniper guy, he's good. Oh my god, that was a nice shot. Well, that was perfect. Four kills remaining. Oh, my nade did not get him. That's weird. But two kills remaining. Oh, if we lose this, that would be really bad. One. 50-44. Okay, that was close call. But yes, we got them. I got the last kill. Well, that was slow. That was really slow. Let's see.
The top three players,
I guess it shows. Yeah, the top three. There you go. You're here. In the mid. 3,000. Oh my god, that score. Oh, we leveled up! Level 6! Oh, we skipped level 5, wow! That was so good! Okay, I have